Hello! I hope everyone's having a wonderful Saturday. And I hope you can hear me through my lovely little AirPod. Anyway, so they're super fun if you haven't had that. Good morning. I am going to be making some lovely honey glazed soup dinner fries today that I'm gonna have to shoot. So I have this awesome chili oil from Panda. Oh my gosh, this chili oil, if you guys haven't had it, it is incredible. It's made in like small batches, handcrafted in LA from this super cool dude. You should definitely check it out. If I get a promo code, I will definitely share it with you guys. You should definitely check it out. It's very, very good. I love every batch he sends me and I'm like, okay, I don't even wanna like, I don't wanna accidentally pour it out, but this is it. And it is super tasty if you like chili oil. I would like highly recommend it. Hello, hello guys. And I'm using some honey from the Catskills. I got this, I met them at like some event a while ago. I love it, and I've been using it since. So yeah, I will definitely share that as well. But yeah, I also get to wear my little apron from Zagat. I hope I'm saying that right. So yeah, super fun. I love it. Anyway, and I'm cheating. I'm using these for super fries. But I have this little thing that I got. I got some super cool frying pan that someone has gifted me, which is very nice. Thank you very much. The cool thing about this is that it is also, you can also use it on an induction stove. Oh my gosh, I forgot it. But then it also has all these little, like, you know, symbols as far as like what you can use. Stainless steel. I'm super excited to use it. First time. Wash it out, thank goodness. And I have this. Thank you so much for this as well. Oh my gosh, I am very happy. Anyway, I need to get an extension cable for it because it is hello. Spain calling. Oh, hello. Hola. Que tal? Is not very good, guys. I'm trying. My sister studied abroad in Zaragoza, and so I'm attempting to speak it. Anyway, do you guys like my chair? I found it on the street. I love it. I'm obsessed with it. I found it with my cousin, and I carried it home. So great. Also, I wanted to shout out this like amazing app, Plant Company. 2 seconds. From Leon and George. Isn't this adorable? I love it. Anyway, I should put it in the shot. You can't see it. We'll figure it out in a second on the next one, you know. But it's here. It's doing its thing. Actually, I'm gonna move it. Just kidding. Anyway, so here we go. I'm attempting this for the first time. Not sure how this is gonna work out. Oh gosh. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, 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 all those hearts. Oh my gosh, there's rainbow hearts, that's so exciting. I am loving all this, like, continuation of, like, pride. Thank you, not in June anymore. Like, I love that everything is still rainbow. I wish we should just keep it all like that. Anyway, here we go. So, let's try this. What I'm gonna do is turn this on. This is the first time I'm using this. And it's okay if you guys want to make fun of me because I kind of make it up of what I'm doing. So what I'm going to do is, everybody's looking at me, pour some water here. I'm going to boil some water because I'm making like a little honey glaze. I should have already boiled the water before we started, and it should have been boiling. So I'm not gonna make you guys wait. I'm actually gonna go off of live now, and you can see the rest of my video. So I'm gonna actually put these inside here when the water is boiling. This is something no one has told me. This is something that I kind of just thought of, mostly because of not the chili oil, just the honey. Because I want to heat up the honey, and I hope I can do that. If this is completely incorrect and there's a different way to heat up honey, please let me know. This is kind of something that I just thought of. So anyway. guys. Appreciate it. It's an adorable little wooden spoon. I got it at the Spoon University Power Up or Power Hour event. It was fun. Great meeting everyone that was there. If you are watching this and I met you there, please follow up with me. Yes, I don't know why I did that. It's kind of funny. But yeah. And also, you know what's interesting? This is only batch number 13. And he just made this. So I would completely recommend For the Panda to you guys. Anyway, so peace out while I'm waiting for this water to boil. If this was an induction hot plate, the water would boil very, very fast. Now, let's see. I am so excited to like... Ooh. But it's not. Let's hope that this will boil fast. And I hope everyone has a wonderful day. Look at this. I'm super excited. I don't know. I'm excited today. Today's a good day. Today's a great day. Had a wonderful day today. I mean, I had a wonderful day so far. And the rest of the day is going to be amazing. I hope everyone has a great day today.